There is no gene of faith, and when for one reason or another we attempted to change these hard times, our own genetic identity became our only true ally to finally survive.
Yeah.